Now we have another experiment about electrostatic. That are these of papers. I cut it from this paper by using the scissors. So I cut that paper here. So that piece of paper has no charge, okay? So they are neutral, no charge on that piece of paper. Now what we will do, also this is a Poisson rule. At the beginning, this Poisson rule has no charge, has no charge. Now what we will do, we do wrapping by using the wall to wrap the Poisson rule, so it becomes a charged object. So that Poisson rule acts as a magnet to attract that paper. So, gently, we wrap the Poisson rule by using the wall. So, what will happen? It acts as a magnet. Attract the paper. So, what happened? The paper is uncharged, but when the Poisson rule, that charged object, it has positive charge, it will be attracted the electron from upper surface of the paper. So they will be attracted the paper toward the Poisson rule.